is Michaela Leung, and I'm here at the Girls' Generation Robotics event. And I think it's really cool to see all of these people out here doing robotics and so many girls.
Hi, I'm Tessa, and I'm actually heading scouting, and I did this last year too, and I really enjoy doing it as a girls' team. I think it's really fun.
Hi, I'm Kate. I'm at Girls' Generation Robotics, and it's really exciting.
I'm Annika Broom, and I'm at Girls' Generation right now, which is really, really cool. And I am the student coach, and it's been a lot of fun so far.
I'm Quinn, and this is my first year ever on robotics, and I knew nothing about the team, but it's really, really fun.
Hi, I'm Kalia Bertalli. We're here at the Girls' Generation Competition in Tahoma, Washington, and I am so excited to be here as primary driver. We're doing great so far.
I'm Julia Foos, and I'm at the Girls' Generation right now, and I think it's really cool. It's my first time here, and I think it's really cool because everyone's included.
I'm Kristen Leckel. I am the secondary driver, and I think it's really, really fun.
I'm Erin. I'm at the Girls' Generation competition, and it's really fun. It's my first year doing robotics.
I'm Olivia. We are queuing up for one of our matches at the Girls' Generation competition. I'm really excited to be a human player.
Hi, I'm Tara. I'm currently in the marketing team, and I also take pictures. I have enjoyed making friends on the robotics team, and it's fun to drive the robot as well.
I'm Sophie. I'm the mascot for Spartronics. I've never been to one of these things before. This is my first year doing it, and it's pretty cool.
Hi, I'm Marie. I'm at the Girls' Generation, and this is really fun. I wasn't expecting this to be how it is, but it's fun.